The Checkpoint 700 appliances deliver advanced security and uncompromising performance for small businesses. Let's walk through setting up a new 700 appliance. The 700 is small in size but big on security. To get started, just plug in the power, connect the cable to the internet, and connect the PC to the LAN 1 port. We'll point our browser to the IP address given on the card in the instructions booklet enclosed. Next, we'll accept the browser's security warnings and log into the Checkpoint 700 appliance. Welcome to the Configuration Wizard. This will quickly bring us through the next steps necessary to secure our business. Clicking Next, we get to the password screen. Always change the default password. The stronger the password, the better. Select our country setting as well. Clicking Next allows us to update the date and time. Now, we get to name our appliance. We could use some boring techie name or even our business name, but today, we'll just use Spike. Clicking Next gets us to the internet connection page. We simply select the connection protocol our internet provider uses. DHCP is most common. Once selected, we are connected to the internet. Clicking Next takes us to the local network configuration screen. The settings here are pretty standard for small businesses, but can be changed for more complex networks. Today we'll stick with the defaults and then click Next. Now we're able to set up our wireless network. We can select a unique SSID that users will see when they try to access our network. It's also highly recommended that we assign a password to our network, so only authorized people can get access. Clicking Next configures our wireless network and takes us to the screen specifying how the administrator can get access to our new 700 appliance. We'll accept the defaults. Clicking Next connects us to the Checkpoint licensing server, grabs our license, and activates our 700 appliance. Once our license is set, we can activate the various security capabilities that the 700 has to offer. The firewall will block undesired incoming traffic. App control and URL filtering allow for internet surfing that is both appropriate and safe based on our policies. User awareness identifies network users by name. Intrusion prevention, or IPS, blocks attacks and protects our business from vulnerabilities that attackers can take advantage of. Anti-bot detects bot-infected machines and prevents bots from communicating to their command and control server. Antivirus blocks worms and viruses before they can get into our network. Anti-spam stops spam from getting into our mailboxes. Remote access allows users to connect to PCs from anywhere and protect their data by encrypting the transmissions. Site-to-site VPN allows us to have secure traffic transferred between two remote network offices. Click the check on the security functions that we want. Notice that by default, all of our capabilities are on, protecting us from a variety of threats and vulnerabilities. Clicking Next shows a review screen of all the steps we've just taken. If we see any errors, we can go back and fix them now. If we remember something later, we can always go back and change that configuration later as well. Clicking Finish configures our new appliance. And that's all there is to it. We are protected and can now monitor and manage our security. The security dashboard is where we go to find all the features that we have enabled. We can also set the level of security within each function, but we may want to leave that up to the security experts. The default configuration is often the best setting to begin securing our businesses. The 700 appliances can be managed directly from a web user interface, or if we would rather, through a cloud-based security management portal, which allows security experts to manage our device, letting us get back to taking care of our businesses. This cloud-based management option provides a simple, all-in-one solution with easy setup, ongoing management, firmware upgrades, 24/7 customer support, and periodic security reporting. And that's it. Our business is now being protected. The Checkpoint 700 appliances, fast, simple, and secure. For more information, please visit checkpoint.com.